Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how you can schedule and delay messages on your iPhone directly within the iMessages app. So here we are in a message thread. I already have a contact that I want to send it to, and I've already typed up what I want my message to be. In order for you to schedule the message, you tap the addition or plus symbol right next to where you've typed your message, and you'll see all of the normal options. Now, with iOS 18, which by the way, you have to be running iOS 18 or later, so make sure you've updated your iOS software before you do this, you want to tap the button that says Send Later. If you don't see it, just tap into More, and you should see it somewhere on the list. Go ahead and tap into Send Later, and this is where the magic happens. You can now select when and what time you want to send the message. So it's my buddy's birthday, and his birthday is Saturday, September 21st. I want to make sure I'm one of the first ones to send him the message. We're going to send it to him at 6 a.m. and give him a nice wake up. So we'll go ahead and set this to send on Saturday, September 21st by just adjusting the scroll wheel there and adjusting the time on the right-hand side and then a.m. and p.m. on the far right. Type your message, and now you're going to see a blue call out right there above your message that lets you know when and what time you're going to send the message. You now tap the blue send button like you normally would, and now when you come back, you're going to see this option here that says send later and letting you know the day and time in which this message is going to be sent. And it's going to have the ant trail or the dotted lines around it, notating that this is a scheduled message and not an already sent message. Now, if we want to ever change the date or time and we're like, oh, it's birthday's on the 20th, not the 21st, then you just tap the edit button there once more there on the message. And we want to go ahead and go to edit time. We can do that there. And a pop-up will come up letting us go ahead and change the date and time directly from within the message. And as you can see, it made the change. And if you want to completely delete it and he's made you mad and you don't want to wish him happy birthday, you tap on edit and go to delete message and boom, you've no longer scheduled that message. That's it. That's how you schedule or delay messages on the iMessage app on iPhone. Have any questions, put those in the comments section. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.